don't need the music. Baby, that's what Christmas is to me.
Hey, party pooper.
Mary!
Grandpa, relax. His blood pressure always spikes when he sees you.
You headed to the mountains?
Yeah.
Bring me back a couple of pine cones, will you? The really big ones?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I should get going, too.
When will you be back?
Monday night.
So, Mega Jazz Festival in New York. We'll fly back there. We can book a couple luxury hotel rooms, and then we'll hit the scene. Fronts are even locals can't find with the GPS. We can... Mary, do you think you'll ever be able to make time for the city? No.
Perfect. So, you ready to hit the trail? Come on.
Hey, whoa, hold up. Can we take a break?
Now, what is it about the mountains that grabs you?
I don't know. You know, I come out here and it's like...
This place touches your soul. It's raining.
One time when I was a little girl, my grandfather, he said that he could feel God and my grandmother smiling on him every time we hiked. My legs are itching to get hiking. You ready? Come on.
I guess, but can we like...
Slow it down a little?
All right. It's not a race.
Come on.
Help! Help me!
I can't hike down here, but I can scramble.
No, look. Be careful.
Okay. Oh, ow. Ow.
Okay. Ow. One, two, three.
Three.
All right, ow. You good?
Yeah. Getting dirtier by the inch. Ow.
Yeah.
All right. Oh.
What?
That's Christmas Lodge.
You know this old wreck? You hurt?
I twisted my ankle.
Come inside.
Ow.
Please, you guys, just make yourselves at home while I...
Cut it out.
I'm joking.
Jackson F. Huntington, right?
Yeah, how did you know that?
I read up on all of his lodges.
Well, my mom and dad, they had an accident.
Your lodge with its long and illustrious...
This lodge is my life.
Bye.
See you later.
All right. Hey, nice. I've got a signal.
Well, thank you for everything, Jack.
Oh, please. It's the least I could do after you helped Charlene.
You're not going to be too hard on her, are you? Well, I'll be in touch with you next week.
I will look forward to seeing you again.
I look forward to seeing you too. And Charlene and the Lodge.
Can't propose? I don't dislike the boy, Mary. He's just a little too city for me.
Well,
Christmas Lodge is
well. Well, Kent and I, we rescued Jack Rand's daughter.
And Grandpa.
Hi.
You said you'd come.
How was Silver Falls?
Oh, and I brought you this.
What? did you go to all our favorite places?
Yep.
I'm gonna sit around and watch it collapse. There's too much of us in it, and Jackie deserves to continue his family's legacy.
What about the cost?
Don't worry about the cost. I will take care of the cost. You just tell the boys that we're going on a trip.
Oh, and if they don't want to go?
Remind them that you're their father and their boss. Okay?
You already know that. So fresh,
right.
They are about to bring the show back. Listening to Kilo.
Hello, Ghostbusters. Yes, of course they're serious.
Oh, wow. I told my boss about the lodge.
You have?
And he is going to ask the board for a grant to reopen it.
No kidding.
And that's not all. My father and my brothers, they're licensed contractors.
Uh-huh. Well, just give me the address. Yes, of course. Oh, they'll be totally discreet. Thank you. We got one! Well, the man was better. The dog was better, but he had no sense of fear. The news came with his motor boys, but the news is only calling him up right here.
So, remember when I told you that it wasn't a rift, that you like the mountains and I like the city?
Are you breaking up with me? So what do I do now?
Have faith, Mary. Have faith, and the Lord will provide.
I remember you as a kid.
Thanks for coming up here. Well, here she is. Let's take a look.
I can still see the family sitting at this table, with Grandpa here at the head, Grandma at the other end, and you kids, as little as chipmunks sitting in the middle.
You?
Yeah. Before we begin, sir, I'd be honored if you would lead us in grace.
Now, pass the biscuits, boy, and take one for yourself.
Come on, don't be shy.
I think Christmas Lodge has a heart of its own.
Oh, Mrs. Rand passed away shortly after Charlene was born.
Oh, I savor the quiet.
Morning.
Oh, good morning.
How'd you sleep?
Great. You like Mary, don't you?
What? Where do you come up with this stuff?
Favor of the Christmas Lodge project?
We just spent a whole day on it.
It's not just a restoration project. It's a labor of love.
If we give you any more funding, we'll break the budget.
You did your best.
Now try telling that to Jack and Charlene. And my grandfather. Thanks, Bob.
Mary?
Grandpa, hey.
Me?
You.
You tell me what you need to get the job done, and I'll write the check.
I don't know, Dad. None of this seems right.
Really?
Yeah.
And thank you, Grandpa. You never let me down.
That's because you never let me down, kid.
Don't let me down.
And what do you think you're doing?
Well, I can't let the boys have all the fun, Dad.
You haven't been on site in 10 years.
Feels good to be back.
Sure you're up for this?
Hey, I thought I heard the human nail gun.
Guess you could say that I've taken a liking to you. I hope that doesn't... Well, I was wondering if we could be more than friends.
It wouldn't be just us. It's us and Charlene, and I don't want her.
Anything's possible, right? Did I misread you?
And I'm so tired of fighting it. I'll talk to you soon. What's up?
Bob just asked me to open an office in the mountain.
No. This is one Christmas gift I don't want.
Oh, Merry Christmas.
God. Hang on a sec.
Okay. Mom.
Just
Mom, hey. How is he?
Your grandfather is a very special man.
Thanks, Mom. Physical therapy?
It's not as fun as it sounds.
Well, can I come with you? Coming through. Oh, you guys, it smells...
Told us so much about you. You are already part of the family. Come in.
Thank you for welcoming us to your home.
Come in.
Where's your grandpa?
Oh, Charlene, just not today. Let's talk about it later, okay? What?
Okay, everybody, turkey's on.
Smells good, Mother.
Father, would you say grace?
Uh-huh. Pass me one of your Christmas lodge biscuits. 2 days without one. Angels,
and in listening to your pass that down.
Here you go,
being who you are, and you
believe
in making wish. Let's see.
Charlene is going to be thrilled.
Mm-hmm.
If we were married, you could probably stay at the lodge. Probably.
Look, I don't think that we should be having this conversation. I don't think the timing is right.
It's okay.
When it's all been said and done, who's to say who's right or wrong? 'Cause you believe in angels and in...
None of this would have been possible without your family's help.
Our family.
Without our...
But there are a lot of people waiting, so...
Jack, please. Okay, hand.
3...
Two, one. Grandpa, I knew you'd make it.
Give her the second chance that she so richly deserves. Myself, indebted to you. Cheers.
Cheers.
I have one more thing I'd like to say.
And now I'd like to ask you and Charlene's mother.
Please, Mary.
Oh, Grandpa!
I promised that I'd play for you.